icy drink, and it's the strawberry Starburst flavor, which y'all know I love.
And I'm actually wearing sandals.
Sitting here editing this vlog and realizing that clips got deleted. So sorry for the random intro. I mean, I woke up, had my greens, had breakfast, and then I started dancing with the dogs, and then I went to the gym. And now jump in on the day. Later. I've been doing errands and running around, but let's try some things because I got some things that I wanted to try and some things I'd never seen. I got almond milk this time. I don't normally get almond milk, but I just felt like getting it today. So there's that. Definitely need to move those. Okay, so I've seen these for a hot minute. I haven't gotten one before. This is the icy drink, and it's the strawberry Starburst flavor, which y'all know I love, but that's the one I always use. So let's see how it tastes. Does it taste better than my drink mixes? No. Does it still taste good? Yes. Yes, it does. Also, I got my creamer, as you know. I got the other one too, but I'm intrigued. This is either gonna be really good or really gross. So it's the Califia Almond Creamer Lavender flavor. Like I said, either gonna be really good or really gross. It smells really good. Wow. Wow. Ingredients: organic almond milk, organic cane sugar, baking soda, and natural lavender flavor. This is really good. Really good. I think that's all my new stuff. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, and then I got like my normal one in case I hated that. I got beets. Why am I putting that back in there? I got my beets that I need to make tomorrow. I'm not gonna make them today. And then this is the oil I get. I don't know if y'all have ever seen me, like, actually, I have seen me in the mornings. I use my little spray thingy. That broke. It used to be prettier. It was on Amazon. The little like pretty top of it broke off, but this is the oil I use because it is not vegetable oil. It's not peanut oil. It's not canola oil. And this actually is made, if it wants to focus, for high heat. So olive oil, fun fact of the day for you, is not. It is not meant for high heat. So you know, stop using olive oil in your pans for cooking because you're actually, it's, we don't need to get into the science on that. But anywho, stop using it for that. Now, I'm gonna go walk the dogs. I was on my webinar, and you know, I really love what the webinar I'm using. I love it, I really do. But there's just always that, like, I'm gonna try to sell you something, and they're in that era of the interview of the webinar right now. So I might just go live on TikTok because I need to. So might do that, but I need to walk the dogs first. So see you in a little bit. I cannot even begin to describe how good my shower felt. My hair was dirty and it's clean and it feels so good now. I need to make a shake. And then I'm gonna go live. Yeah. Okay. I'm tired. I don't know if I'm gonna go to the beach in the morning. It's supposed to storm. I also have only slept like 4 hours a night in the past like 2 weeks. So, in the spirit of me saying I was gonna take care of myself more, I also said I was gonna go to bed earlier. Haven't done that.
Bread. If there's one thing about Ellie, she loves bread.
Yes.
She is a bread.
That's Kay and Tay. I was watching them earlier. Yeah. Yeah. I was a business high yesterday and today for a little bit. And you ever feel like you're just so overwhelmed with things? I don't even know if overwhelmed is the right word, but like I see so many people doing well and I'm like, I want to do well. Why am I not doing well? What are they doing that I'm not doing? Yeah. That's been on my mind a lot today. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna make my ice cream. I'm gonna go to bed. I need to edit more vlogs so I can get ahead. I'm almost like caught up to what I had done. So I'll be doing that tomorrow too. Anywho, I hope you guys had a great day. Whenever you're watching this, I appreciate you so, so much. And supporting my business, supporting my YouTube, supporting just me in general as a content creator and person. Now I need to bring my shirts back because y'all want my shirts back. And I'm slightly in decision paralysis, but it's okay. We're gonna get through it. It's gonna be fine. And I'm gonna make my ice cream. I'm gonna go to bed. And I hope you never forget. You are fearfully and wonderfully made.
Looks like we're going into REM. I've got dream duty, so I'll take care of sending these to long term. Great day today, guys. All be well, team happy. All right, what's on tonight, Dream Productions? To do this, but. We are not going to end the day like this. Don't you worry. I'm gonna make sure that tomorrow is another great day. I promise.
Brought my walking pad out. I'm gonna walk for like 20 minutes. It's 6:54. I need to leave at like 7:45. Yeah, I'll walk for like 20 minutes. I just feel like, I don't know, I feel super antsy. In all honesty, today is just like kind of like what I said last night, how I was feeling. I still feel that way, where I just feel like overwhelmed but underwhelmed with myself. I don't know, a lot of feelings. So I'm gonna walk for a little bit and then we're gonna go to church. And yeah, stay tuned. I might make a prayer board today. I just have to go get some things from like Joann/Michaels. So might be doing that. I kind of really want to do that. It is supposed to storm at some point today, but it definitely didn't this morning. So yeah, there's that. Okay, I did 15 minutes on my walking pad. I'm gonna go walk them before I get dressed because it's gross outside. But I'm gonna make a prayer board today. And I think I do want to turn that room into an office because I think I want to separate like work from the kitchen. So yeah, I'm gonna go to Joann's and Michael's and the craft stores today and see what I can get. But it's 7:18, I'm gonna walk them for 10 minutes and then we'll get ready for church. And then I need to leave. I'm realizing what time it is. So yeah. Well, I'm running late, but I really like my outfit. So there's that. I don't remember where I got these. I think TJ Maxx. And I love this shirt, this is my favorite shirt. And I'm actually wearing sandals. Because I got a pedicure, so I can wear sandals and I feel okay about it. But barely put on any makeup, didn't feel like it. Today's a weird day, so let's go to church. Well, it's much later. So let's recap. So went to church, church was great. Cried in church, you know, the usual, Jessica crying in church. What else? Went and got coffee with a friend. Then walked around Michael's, then went to the Hallmark store, and he got me Joy! She's so cute! So excited! And then we had to meet with, because I run like my girls group, so we met with the head of young adults to talk about like more small group stuff, to brainstorm. It was good. It's been a really good day. It's been a very casual day, which I think I needed. Emotionally, definitely needed that. Now I'm gonna get my face soap. I'm getting my stinking face soap. And then I might go back to Michael's. I was debating like waiting for Hobby Lobby to grab some stuff for my prayer board, but I really wanna make my prayer board. So I think I'm just gonna go get it. I think so. I think the stuff that I wanted, I might look at like Hobby Lobby's website and see if that's even, because I know it's closed today.
Obviously.
Right? Yeah, closed on Sundays. Just have to make sure, you know? But definitely going to start that today because I really want to. And I want to organize that room. I want to clean. Yeah. Classroom decor, 40% off. Fall decor, 40% off. Floral and wedding, 40% off. Arts and crafts, hobbies, crafts, 40% off crafts. paper crafts, 40% off. Well, yarn, 30% off. For the love of Pete. Dang it. I really want to start my prayer board, though. Shoot. I don't know what to do. Because I want to start it, but I also want to save money. So I might be going to Hobby Lobby tomorrow. So today, what I can do, though, is clean up that room. And then create my vision board. Bummer. Bring out my Halloween stuff, too. Yes, it's August 4th, and I don't care. So, let's go get my face soap, because I need it. I'm literally out. So, I'll be right back.
1 eternity later.
I just realized I have not updated my camera in a hot minute. It's 5 o'clock. Well, let's update you. So, got home, walked the dogs. I did get my face soap. For anyone curious, this is what it is. This is like the holy grail of face soaps. I've used that religiously since I was like 17. So 10, wow, I'm old. That's 10 years. Holy shiitake mushrooms. 10 years of using that. So yes, that happened. Went, got that, also got some scallions. I changed, I walked the dogs. I have not eaten yet. My beets are in the oven. Also, I'm cooking beets, and then I have a pumpkin spice latte candle lit, and it smells like Thanksgiving in my apartment, and I'm here for it. I got sidetracked and started organizing and throwing stuff away in my other room, because I think what I'm gonna do is just like, I don't know, I don't want that couch anymore. I don't, I really don't. But I wanna organize that room. I'm hoping, like, fingers crossed, that I, this is like a pipe dream right now. I'm hoping to heaven above that I get this couch that I submitted a free request for on TikTok. So, if that pans out, if that pans out, forget that. Let's see, I can actually check. I don't know how much time I have on my camera right now, but I can check. Pay request submitted. It's, pardon me, I just got an alert of flooding. Let's see, I'm gonna see. Awaiting approval still. Let's see. Awaiting approval still. It would be cool if I got it. Because if I did, then I could just move the small couch into the other one. And the other one into the other room, and then use that other couch. Who knows? Because that would be cool, and then that could just turn into like a podcast room. But I've been really bad about like making videos with like free samples that I've gotten on TikTok, so. Because apparently it shows like some like follow through rate. I don't know. Didn't know that. Apparently that's a thing. But anywho, pipe dream would be cool to get that. So right now I'm gonna vacuum. So then I can bring the I have them in my room. I have the dogs in my room so that I could vacuum. And I haven't vacuumed. So I'm gonna vacuum, let them out, and then continue with my nonsense. Also truly need to record my podcast episode. And I'm between two things right now. I'm either gonna do like a letter to you, which is what, why is that? That's tilted. ADHD, sorry. Oh my gosh, why is this tilted? Okay, well I can't untilt it. Don't fall. Anywho, I'm either gonna do like a letter to you kind of thing, or I'm gonna talk about the same thing I talked about on my little TikTok that I put about provision and protection, which might be a good idea. Might be a good idea. Not sure yet. Still thinking about it. What's next after Lauren Daigle? You tell me. Don't know. Sorry, that was an email. I'm getting another email about all this stuff happening around me. Lainey Wilson's coming here? No, she's not. She's going to Georgia. What the heck? Why? I'm not in Georgia, y'all. What the? Why am I getting that email? Anywho. Regardless, ADHD. I'm gonna vacuum and come back. But it's been a time. It's been a day. We'll talk more in a second once I can collect my thoughts. Okie dokie. I added some things, like peep the pumpkin. I'll go over it in a second, but I'm gonna make myself a protein shake real quick. Salted peanut butter, caramel collagen, and salt, and this guy. If it wants to focus, that one. I haven't had like any protein today, or really food. So let's make a shake. Okay. I decorated, I ate dinner. I wrote up my podcast. I'm gonna record it in the morning. Yeah, I put some things all over my apartment. So I paid one of them. Hi. Yeah. Now I need to make my ice cream and go to bed because I'm tired. But thank y'all so much for watching. Thank you for being here. I hope you enjoyed. I'm tired. But my podcast episode is going to be great. I'm excited for it. So stay tuned for that. But also, if you're watching this video, you already listened to it. So don't forget, you are fearfully and wonderfully made. I appreciate you. God loves you. And thank you so much. And I'll see you next time.